Welcome boys, in this video I will show you a way to make 3D text like Blender in Ibis Paint Mobile. This 3D text has three major part. First part the upper layer, second part is the middle oval layer, and the third is the texture layer. First select resolution according to your device. Then select the text tool and add a text. I am using a RemyaScript black font. Add your text, then go to layers and tap on the transform button. Transform the text like me. Then duplicate the layer and add extrude filter. Customize the extrude layer like me. Let's think that there is a light source behind the text. Here I will add highlight according this. Sometimes we have to add shadows too. Now add a layer above the duplicated layer and clip it. Add a gradient like me. Now add the texture. This texture comes inbuilt with Ibis Paint. But I forgot that because of my big brain. Blend it to overlay and clip it. merge the layer, duplicate it and again add extrude to this duplicated layer but with a twist. Now adjust the brightness. Add relief filter to give some depth. Change the brightness again. Now add a glitch filter to it. Duplicate the extruded layer. Inside of blending mode, change the screen tone to .L4. Rasterize it and add glitch effect too. So here we done. More advanced 3D tutorial coming very soon. For that, subscribe to the channel and hit bell icon. Thanks for watching, like, share this video.